Your friend rode with Kronos, killed and raped alongside him. He was one of the horsemen.
Kronos.
The power! Riding out of the sun knowing that you're the most terrifying thing they've ever seen. Knowing that their weapons and their gods are useless against you. That you're the last thing they'll ever see. That's what you were meant to be, Methos. You can either lose your head. You can join me.
Welcome back, brother. This is our Methos she's talking about, right? I mean, he is the one immortal I know that never looks rough.
What do I know about Methos?
Can you imagine him murdering women and children for pleasure?
You are one of a kind, Methos.
Don't you understand?
I'm not like that anymore. I have changed.
You pretended to. Maybe you even convinced yourself you had.
Silas and Caspian. Four horsemen ride again.
We ride.
You've gone soft with us.
You kill him, Duncan.
If I have to.
I killed. But I didn't just kill anybody. I didn't kill 100. I killed 1,000. And I killed 10,000. Cassandra was nothing. Her village was nothing.
Do you know who I was?
I was death. When mothers warned their children that the monster would get them, the monster was me. I was the nightmare that kept them awake at night. Is that what you want to hear?
The world living in fear of the horsemen.
You expect me just to let that happen?
Methos, don't do this!
Like you said,
I go with the winner. Methos.
I am the end of